Hey guys.
Hey Bo.
Hi Bo.
Flippin' Physics.
Ladies and gentle people, the bell has rung, therefore class has begun, therefore you should be seated in your seat, ready and excited to learn about dimensions.
Yeah.
The first thing you need to understand is that dimensions are your friend. That's right, your friend, not your Facebook friend. They are a real friend. Considering the fact that dimensions are your friend, Bobby, what are you going to invite Dimensions over to play?
Conversion?
Hey, Dimensions, come over and play Conversions! No, I don't think so. Bo, what would you like to invite Dimensions over to play?
Monopoly?
I'm sure Dimensions would love to play Monopoly. Most Dimensions do. How about you, Billy? What would you invite Dimensions over to play?
Checkers?
Sure, checkers. Bobby?
Units.
Bobby, would you really invite your friends over to play units?
How about charades?
Awesome. Charades sounds like a great idea. Okay, everybody, let's just hear some ideas. Brainstorm for me, please.
Horseshoes.
Football.
A foursquare.
Freeze tag.
Shoots and ladders.
Don't break the ice.
Operation.
Connect.
Pick up sticks.
Parcheesi.
Hide and go seek.
I spy.
Trivia pursuit.
Battleship. Stratego.
Candyland.
Hi-ho Cheerio.
Hungry Hippo.
Yeah, those are all great ideas. The main concept here being that dimensions are your friend, and if they are, and you're playing with them, then when the time comes on a test and you need their help, they'll help you out. They'll be like,
I played Hi-Ho Cheerio with you. I'll help you out. Power is in watts, and a watt is a joule per second, and a joule is a newton times a meter, and a newton is a kilogram times meter per second squared. So I bet that mass, which is given in grams, needs to be converted to kilograms before you can use it.
However, if you have been ignoring dimensions all along, they are going to be like, you ain't played Hungry Hippo with me. I ain't gonna help you out. So class, dimensions are your
friend.
That's right. Dimensions are your friend. Now, let's make sure you understand the concept of base dimensions. There are two different systems of measurement, English and metric. Let's start with the metric system. It is officially called by its French name, and I am terrible at pronunciation, so let's have my wife pronounce this one.
Système international d'unité.
Thank you very much, honey. They are often called SI units because of the Système international part of the title. We will need to know the base dimensions, or the most basic dimensions in both systems of measurement. We will start with length, mass, and time. Bo, what is the base SI dimension for length?
Meter.
Yes, Bo, the base SI dimension for length is the meter. Billy, what is the base SI dimension for mass?
The gram.
No, unfortunately, Billy, in the metric system, the base dimension for mass is not the gram. Students who just studied chemistry often think that the base SI dimension for mass is the gram. However, it is 1,000 times greater. Billy, what do you think that would be?
That would be the milligram.
No, unfortunately, the milligram is 1,000 times smaller than the gram. The base SI unit for mass is 1,000 times greater than the gram. One more try, Billy?
Kilogram.
Yes, Billy, the base SI dimension for mass is the kilogram. Bobby, what is the base SI dimension for time?
I bet it's seconds.
Yep, the base SI dimension for time is the second. On to the English dimensions. Billy, what is the base English dimension for length?
The foot?
Yes, the base English dimension for length is the foot. Bo, what is the base English dimension for mass?
The ounce.
Nope. A pound is a measurement of force, not mass. The two are very different. Bobby, give it a try.
The newton?
Nope. The newton is an SI dimension for force.
The ounce.
No, not the ounce. 16 ounces in a pound, so ounce is also a unit of force.
The ton?
Nope, the ton is also a force.
The stone.
Again, stone also a force. Really, does nobody know what the English unit for mass is? The English unit for mass is the slug.
Slug? What is a slug?
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 What?
The slug is slime.
What?
Yep, the slug. Someday soon, you will all be able to figure out how many slugs you are.
Yay.
Oh, huh? Boy.
Yep, slugs. Bo, what is the base English unit for time?
Also seconds?
Yes, that's right. Both the English and metric systems have seconds as the base unit of time. Which reminds me, class, dimensions are your...
friends.
Bow. Dimensions are your...
friends.
Ladies and gentle people, thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoyed learning with you.
Lecture notes are available at flippingphysics.com. Please enjoy lecture notes responsibly. Ooh, ooh, ooh.